Hi, we're back with another Scenario Sunday here at Hatcher's House of Systema. Today, we're gonna go over potential things you can do to stop a carjacking situation from happening. Do your car doors unlock one side or the other, or do they all unlock simultaneously when you hit the button? If you don't have your car set up and you have a newer model car, you can set it up so that when you hit the button, only the passenger or only the driver's side unlocks while the other doors stay locked. You have to hit double tap it to make everything unlock. If you don't have your car set up like that, you absolutely should. We're gonna show you what happens if you don't and how you can handle that just in case.
This is a common scenario most people find themselves in on a daily basis. You leave out of your house, you go to your car, broad daylight. You unlock your car doors and you get in. There should be no issue with this. However, on this particular day, you're faced with an imminent threat. What do? If you're like most people, you freeze. You become a victim. But if you remember to just breathe and start moving, you do give yourself at least a fighting chance. And if you train your mind and body to continuously move into the threat while breathing and staying calm, you will exponentially increase your ability to survive an altercation.
Thank you guys for tuning in to Scenario Sundays. If you have any comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you have a scenario you want to see, just put it down there. We'll try to make it happen. Be sure to tune in next Sunday for the next Scenario Sunday. Please like, share, and subscribe.